riding a roller coaster at Wonderland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It turns anywhere else except school.
Yeah.
Students, now pay attention, students, so I don't have to repeat myself again. Remember that your reports are due on Wednesday. On Thursday, you need 5 carefully sharpened number 2 pencils for your 2-day-long test of basic skills. There will be a pop quiz this afternoon in new math for New World, an oral examination in social studies, and detention for anyone who is late. To the assembly, no talking, no. And detention for anyone who is late to the assembly's program of toxic waste immediately after hot lunch, which, by the way, will be cut from 13 to 9 minutes.
I'll wait.
No talking. My turn. Now back to what I was saying. You will only have 9 minutes to eat lunch today because nobody needs 13 whole minutes to eat a hamburger gravy over rice. And we don't want to waste any of our valuable class time. Now, do we? Following the assembly program, there will be a written exam on the environment. And don't forget to put your names on your papers.
Me, dear, just walk, go.
school.
Yes, mother.
Come on, Bobby Joe, it's time to go. We gotta get moving.
Maybe we'll get away without it this year.
Now, Jordan, be nice to your little brother.
Wait, did anyone feed the dog?
I'm not sure if I'd call that little yak a furball.
Yes, mother, I fed the dog.
Come on, Bobby Joe, we're gonna be late. We gotta get moving.
I don't know what's taking him so long. He said he just needs to grab something from the kitchen and he'd meet us all here.
Where have you been anyway, Bobby Joe? It's time to hit the road.
Yeah, I thought you were right behind me.
Oh, I was just getting a nice, cold, very warm glass of water.
Water? Not before a road trip! Yeah.
my wings and fly away.
I know that, Ernie. It's just that, well, I'm not using any bait.
Your hair lines are too tight.
Actually, the mine. Well, I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure that no way gets me.
Alright, whatever, Ernie. But I don't want anything to get in the way of my fishing everlasting time, okay?
You fish, you eat fish.
Okay, but Fred, don't you want to catch, I mean, catching a fish can be awfully exciting, you know?
I know it can. I mean, you know, I did it once.
Time to get going and jump right out of your seat. department, 8 games a week, sometimes more. Sammy J. Mantle will be pitching for the home team, batting first, and leading us all in the singing of the national anthem. We'd like to thank him, his mother, for the use of their minivan, and his father for providing the equipment and coaching the team. It's a great day for baseball.
Check it out!
seriously the best place on earth.
Tickets, please, tickets, thank you.
I can't believe how many rides there are.
I can't believe that your mom got us tickets.
Yeah, Miss D really came through.
What should we do first?
Oh, I know. Let's go on Rocket to the Future.
I think there are signs for it this way.
No, it's this way.
Should we just get our pictures taken with one of the characters instead?
Wait, you're reading the map upside down.
Oops, you're right. It's this way.
Do not stress me out even more. Okay.
take a moment to... Before you go, we'd like to thank a few people this evening for their help to make the show possible. First, we'd like to thank you all for being so flexible with our venue movement. Although the space is tight, we came together, we made it work, and everything came together perfectly. Of course, we'd like to thank Mrs. Storch for supporting us through this whole process. The custodial staff here at Dickinson was amazing. They cleared out the entire